Hi, Anita Cordell here, and we are ready for day one of our 10-day challenge to jumpstart your vision and create that vision board. I am super excited about all the people who are going to do this with me. I was pretty content to just do it by myself, but I thought, you know, let's just invite this and make it a 10-day challenge. So I'm super excited about all those people who are going to join. I want you to know that creating a vision board is actually quite simple. It's not super hard. It just takes a little bit of time, some soul searching, and so don't be freaked out about it being super, super hard. So today's task is actually our very first launching of it, and it all is about soul searching. So I want you to ask yourself the question all day long, what is it that I want? So very simple, just what is it that I want? Now I'm not gonna be posting videos every single day. I'm going to kind of springboard things on. So this is just day one video, but I want you to just think about any area of your life, whether it's professionally, whether there's a hobby that you want to get better at or just have a little bit more fun or learn, whether it's a spiritual vision that you have, a relational vision that you have, whether there's a vacation that you want to go on, whether there's a room that needs to be clean, just whatever it is, I have a lot of creative people out there that are friends of mine and who are followers, and so there's a lot of ideas that are doable. Let's just write them down. So today's task is asking yourself the question, what is it that I want? Some of you may have to go to a quiet place, whether that's taking a walk or doing some soul searching that way, whether it's riding on your treadmill and just really focusing on it, or taking that break at work that's allowed and focusing on it at that point. Just get away, have some quiet time, turn the radio off in your car, and ask yourself those questions. What is it that I want? Now you're gonna start jotting things down. So have your notebook, have your phone, iPad, just whatever. Start creating a little list if you want. That's gonna be tomorrow. But today, just focus on starting to ask yourself that question. What is it that I want? And make sure that when you go to Facebook, look for me on my acting page at actress-Anita Cordell and follow along, post some comments, take some pictures of yourself, I don't know. And if you're on Twitter, I'm just Anita Cordell, and make sure that you hashtag jumpstart your vision, and we'll start to stay in touch with each other. And I'm super excited to help you reach your goals and to get myself sprung board as well on this year. So go ahead, start it, get going, ask yourself the question, what is it that I want?